Let us now study the root mean square value of an alternating current. As we already know that for a time function, which is given as f of t, average value can be calculated as this f of t average is equals to 1 by t2 minus t1 integration from t1 to t2 f t dt. This is a generalized average function formula using which we can calculate average current or any average of a function which varies with time. Now, here we are required to study root mean square value of an AC. So, we can write for a given AC, which is given I as a function of time, first we define mean square value is given as, if we calculate the mean square value, it is the average of I square, this is termed as IMS. That is, if we square the given function and find out its average, this will be given by 1 by t2 minus t1 integration of I square dt from t1 to t2. We are using the same average function, not for calculation of current, but for calculation of average of square of the current. Now, this is the AC current which is given to us. So, this is the way how we can calculate the mean square value. If we wish to calculate the RMS value of AC, this root of mean of a square, this IRMS can be calculated as root of I mean square, which can be written as root of 1 by T2 minus T1 integration from T1 to T2 IAC square dt. This is the function which we can use for calculation of root mean square current. Let's also continue our discussion for physical significance of this root mean square current.